You've got to be the first alligator snapper to have gone on a unicycle ride.
This is a calming snapping turtle named Agora when she was just a baby. A raccoon bit off her hands and feet and tail, but now she lives a wonderful life at the Negosi Biophilia Center.
You want to go for a ride on a unicycle?
And this cute little girl right here is a 20-pound alligator snapping turtle named Doolittle.
You've got to be the first alligator snapper. I've gone on a unicycle ride. Yeah.
Well, that's it. We had an amazing time in Florida, from the Wasissa River to the Ngosi Biophilia Center. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time in New Hampshire. Please like and subscribe. Do it on a unicycle.